What's up, Capricorn? What's up, Capricorn? My name is Empress Leader G, coming at you from Divine Intervention TV, and I'm going to do your reading, your money reading, for the month of February. Now, energy is fluent. If it does not resonate with you, then it doesn't resonate with you. Whether you see this video today, next week, next year, if it resonates with you, it will resonate. Energy is fluent, like I said. It don't have to be for just the month of February for you. Okay. So. Okay. Money, money, money. What's going on with your money? I am picking up that your ancestors have something to tell you. To be in the flow. Like, be in the flow. I actually created a deck of cards for myself. When it comes down to money, to share with you guys. And I also brought a Real Talk affirmation deck. It's like a little mini tarot, a little mini affirmation. And I'm going to be reading off of those as well. But first, I'm going to use the traditional deck and find out what's going on with your money. Now, that card just flew out and it just blew away. Okay. Oh, hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second. Hold on one. Okay, accomplishments. Let's see. Okay. Let's see what you got here. Okay, so you have many accomplishments, Capricorn, like many, many, many accomplishments, like those is like all your trophies. So when it comes down to money for the month, you have you have the Nine of Cups. You have stability. This is the home foundation. Stability. And then you have the Star. You have the Star. So I'm just feeling like you already are the star of accomplishments. When you think about a Capricorn, if a Capricorn says that they're going to complete something, that they're going to do something, guess what they do? They complete it and they do it. My mother, my baby sister, whom is 21, they put forth the effort to doing something, my baby girl. Like, you are just naturally the star. Like, when you put forth the effort into something, you're determined to get it, you get it. And these are like all the accomplishments over the years that you have dealt with, and it's to have stability. Like, you have happy home, happy life, happy husband, happy wife. It's like everything is just all stability, no worries. I'm not picking up no type of worries when it comes down to money. Like, no type of worries when it comes down to money. And then as I'm sitting here and I'm looking at this concerning your money, when it comes down to Capricorns is an earth sign. And you may like to be outside in the yard. And it's so crazy because as I'm looking at this card, this could be like a vineyard. Am I saying that right? A vineyard. I don't know. But it's like people coming to you, maybe you want to own like a wine factory. Maybe you want to you want to start growing fruits and vegetables, and you decide that that's something that you want to sell. You want to get look into produce. You look into produce and selling fruits and vegetables and things like, you know, and things like that. When it comes down to it, and making tons of money, this is like making and being a star at it, mastering it, like actually mastering it. This is something that you're doing that may be brand new to you as far as selling. But like I said, you are an earth sign, so when it comes down to money, anything that you could physically touch, earth signs know how to get it because they're grounded. And being in the dirt, and some people might be like, the dirt, no, being in the dirt, walking around in the grass with your shoes off, and me just seeing, I just keep hearing like the fruits, the apples just growing, trees, planting, whatever it is, and you being able to sell it, like starting like your own little farmer's market is what I'm picking up, like starting your own little farmer's market. And it's like the high priestess, this is using your intuition, you know what I'm saying? That yin and yang balance, that yin and yang balance, going within. And like I said from the beginning, your ancestors have something to say. So this might be something that they need to tell you, but you have to go and you have to go within. And I remember some months back, I remember another message coming out for Capricorn, talk to your ancestors. So it was like, you're not talking to them enough. Whatever it is, you're not talking to them enough. You need to connect with them some more is what I'm picking up. But this is being able to, I'm picking up this fruits and vegetables, like really, really strong. Like really strong. Starting a farmer's market. Some type of farmer's market I'm picking up. And it's your ancestors have something. They have something that they want to say. And you also have inheritance. So that means there's a lump of cash somewhere. Or maybe this fruits and vegetables, you know, starting a farmer's market is something that you inherited from your bloodline. Maybe you had a great, great, great grandfather or a great, great, great grandmother that's how they made their living. You understand what I'm saying? And they're telling you to bring that back. Like, we need you to bring in the generational wealth that you want. We need you to bring that back. We need you to go on and you know already. You could grow anything. You touch it. You have plants and things all around you. It's like, come on now, bring in. We need that farmer's market. And to be honest, in this day and time, to open up a farmer's market is needed. It's definitely needed. All this putting steroids in the chicken and all this other kind of mess. I mean, and I'm not a vegan, you know what I'm saying? But it's just so crazy that it's so many burger and chicken spots. And you don't see people going, oh, I'm about to go open up a farmer's market. And to say that you want to open up a farmer's market, like, that's dope. Like, that's different. It's all natural. It's healthy food that you need to put inside of your body. So it's like, it could be something that you inherit from your family. And then also, it just don't have to be that. It could be actual physical money that you could be inheriting. And then you also have photographer. So maybe somebody likes to take pictures, know different angles, know about social media. It's all different ways that you could come about this, but you have photographer and inheritance, and your ancestors have something to say. And I'm strong. I just feel like this photographer is just a side note, but don't sleep that, because you know you can make money off of that. That's CEOs that is building your own photography company, your social media company, Somebody get married, you snapping pictures at their wedding. You know people calling you up. They want you to do props for, you know, their kids. Maybe you know how to dress a family a certain way to make the picture pop. Who knows? Whatever it is. But I'm feeling really strong like this is a vineyard. Like this is a farmer's market. This is some type of I always like the grapes, how you go to the vineyard and you step your feet on grapes. Like going there, doing wine tasting and creating your own. I feel like this is something that you create your own when it comes down to wine, growing grapes, or just creating your own farmer's market, growing your own produce naturally, not injecting it with this shit that they be injecting people with. Injecting these animals and stuff with, and then try to feed us. Okay, so I am going to pull. And also, you know what's giving me. Manifest, set your intentions. Set your intentions. What is it that you want? And like I said, when it comes to Capricorns, you are no stranger to this. You are a earth sign. You about that money. You know how to get it. One of my friends is a Capricorn. She knows how to get that money. Don't play with her. She gonna get it. What's up, Nate? Been a minute. But she don't live up here no more. But ain't nothing changed. I know she down there getting it. Manifest what it is that you want. What it is that you want. But when it comes down to your ancestors having something to say, it's like put what you are thinking about on hold and talk to your ancestors. Because whatever it is, whatever the money is that you're making for yourself, once your ancestors get finished talking to you, you're going to triple that, quadruple that. And that's what I'm saying. A farmer's market? Come on now. Let's stop playing here. A farmer's market? Shit. Let's pull some cards from, this is just real talk affirmations, and it's just positive things that you should be saying to yourself, or that the universe wants you to know. Okay. Boom. Fine wine. Fine wine. It says, like the finest of the wine. Why am I? Yo, I'm sorry. You can't. If you ain't listening to me, you crazy. You can't make this shit up. Didn't I just tell you somebody need to make a vineyard? Didn't I just tell you about stepping in the grapes? Stop playing. Fine wine? Yo, you can't make this shit up. It says, like the finest wine. As long as you age, you become more complex. Hello. It says, distance invaluable with the knowledge and experience gaining a long way. Celebrate all the flavor you've acquired thus far. Y'all better stop playing. Somebody better go open a vineyard. Am I saying that right? A vineyard. That's what it's called. Y'all better stop playing. Magic. It says you are a magical being with the ability to create your own reality. This involves stepping into your power and believing in your own abilities. When armed with confidence, you'll create and be a living example of magic. Y'all better stop playing. Y'all better stop. Oh my God. Individuality. Come on now. It says freedom of expression. This card has came out for a couple of signs. I'm going to say maybe at least four signs this card has came out for. Freedom of expression is a gift and what makes you you. Feel comfortable in expressing your individuality regardless of what others think. Your style, beliefs, interests create a unique picture to share to the world. And if you growing a vineyard and having like wine tasting isn't something that's unique, a farmer's market, if that's not something that's unique, you don't hear people say that they're doing that every day. I'm sorry, you just don't. You may hear somebody say that they starting a clothing line, a skincare line, a makeup, a wig line. You don't hear that people is gonna start a vineyard. You don't hear that. A farmer's market. You don't hear that. Stop playing. Y'all better stop playing and get this money. My name is Empress Lita G, coming at you from Divine Intervention TV and Capricorn. You have a blessed February, Ashe.